Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle with AB equal to 2.5 cm, BC equal to 6 cm and AC equal to 6.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 2.5, so this is 2.5 cm. Next, drawing here 6 cm, so this is 6 cm. And last one 6.5 cm. So this is 6 and 6.5. And this is AB line and this one BC line and last one AC line. And this is 2.5 cm and this is 6 cm and this is 6.5 cm. Now first drawing here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6. And taking here B point and here C point. Now taking the length AB by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and drawing here an arc. Next, taking the length AC by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. This is A. So joining AB first. Next, joining A and C. So BC is 6 cm, this is 2.5 cm and this one 6.5 cm. So therefore, triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 2.5 cm, BC equal to 6 cm and AC equal to 6.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.